It is a threat to our country and to the regional security. It is also a violation of the United Nations Security Council resolution. We will strictly protest and condemn their action. I am determined to closely cooperate with the United States, South Korea, and other related nations to protect the lives and peaceful lives of our people.